Damn, man. That is mildly adequate.
Mildly? It's at least above average.
I can give you that.
Yeah. Hey, you know what, man? I actually know the guy who made this.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You want to meet him?
I guess.
Yeah, come on, man. Let's go.
It's probably in the sound booth right now.
So, yeah, man, I never was really in a great appreciator of art until I actually saw Tarik's work.
Oh, where'd you first see it?
Oh man, it had to be a couple years ago, maybe? It was actually a situation very similar to this one now.
Really?
Yeah, so he's probably here recording or something. He's almost always doing something cool. Recording something cool. He's actually recording something right now. That's pretty awesome.
Hey, Tarik, I know you're super busy, but sorry to bother you. You mind talking to this guy? He's really interested in what you do.
No problem whatsoever. How you doing?
Yeah,
hey, Tarik Jaawani. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, so, it's awesome.
You guys were out in the hallway?
Yeah.
Saw the digital art?
Oh, yeah. It's pretty awesome.
Tarik, there's a fight on set. We need you right now.
Oh, man, that sounds pretty good.
Serious, I know you want to blow them all. Hey, man, come on, man.
Like, I know you're busy and everything.
Guys, I'm so sorry.
It's really interesting what you do.
I understand, but I got a lot of shit to deal with right now. Sorry.
I know you guys.
Those people's got storyboards.
I understand.
Please, give me 1 minute.
A second or two.
I'm sorry. I need you guys, please.
What's the deal with this guy? What is the...
Movie magic. Let's see what's going on here.
What's going on, guys?
Hey, these two actors can't stop this, man. They all do their job out of jail.
He's offensive. I will not take
it. Just step out for a second. What's going on?
What's going on is that he's being insulting.
How so?
He insulted my height. It's very sensitive to me. I will not have it.
Okay, that shouldn't be your concern. You need to be worrying about getting through the scene.
Well, it is my concern, sir. Alright? He insults my height, I insult his mom. In my mind, that's how it works.
No, that's not how that works.
Well, it should be how it works. Besides, look at him. He's not even that good of an actor.
Oh, boy.
Tired of the way they treat me. You know what? Don't talk about my mother.
Oh yeah? What are you gonna do about it, bud?
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do about it. First off, you gotta be this tall to act, so let me tell you, you'll never work in this town again.
Yeah, well, first off, I gotta be this tall to even care.
Well, your mother cared a lot last night.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hey, that's enough. What's the problem here?
You can't even take a slap.
You can't take a slap?
I can't take a slap? What? Yeah?
Yeah, you can't.
Go ahead, slap!
No. This is how you take a slap. That's how you take a slap. That's how you do it. Slap me.
My grandfather's clock was too large for the shelf, so it stood 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man himself, though it weighed not a penny, weighed more. It was bought on the morn of the day that he was born, and was always his treasure and pride. But it stopped short, never to go again, when the old man died. In watching its pendulum swing to and fro. Many hours had he spent when a boy. And in childhood and manhood, the clock seemed
scene
to
know. Scene 11F. Are we recording audio? Scene 11F. Take one. Slate. And his joy.
Okay, what I want you to do, when I say action, just slap me, okay? So if you want to, like, be over here or something, yeah, yeah, go over here. With the blooming and beautiful so you can slap me, okay? But it's not short. Make it a good one. Maybe even knock me out. Somebody be behind me if he does knock me out.
Should it be two?
This one. Three, two.
He's so scared.
You're fine.
No, I want you to get me.
But he has a pair, it's a mental challenge.
Three.
It's
alright, well, I'm gonna say action.
Like he just killed your dog and now he's wearing it.
I'm gonna say action and then just surprise me with it, okay? Keep rolling audio. Three, two, one, action. Wait for my smile. This is scary. Now I loaded the gun. This is